Alrighty, welcome back, ladies and gents, and welcome to anyone who's new. I appreciate you all coming to watch. We are now on mission 5 for this beautiful game, so let's start this off with the briefing.
Gentlemen, let's go over the plan. The first constant is none other than Janus, the legendary Cold War spymaster, a KGB senior officer and head of the 6th Column Special Branch at Lubyanka. Janus is a certified genius and expert of counterintelligence. He retired from the KGB in 1988 when he fell out of favor with the Kremlin and defected to the US. Shortly after, the Soviet Union collapsed. Now, it is unclear when Janus stepped down as the constant, but since 2004, he has been a resident of a quiet community in suburban Vermont. Mr. Gray.
Right. So here's the catch. As an elite KGB agent, Janus was trained to withstand interrogation and torture. No amount of pressure will force him to disclose information he doesn't want to. Instead, we will need to search his home for clues. But if Providence learns of our presence, the game is up.
So we frame Janus, make Providence think he was the real Shadow Plant.
Correct. I will file a false ICA report, claiming to have traced a number of calls from Janus's house to the Institute in Romania. The case will seem clear. Mr. Gray was only a figurehead. Janus was pulling the strings all along. And by eliminating him, we will have neutralized the militia once and for all.
However, for this subterfuge to work, you'll also need to deal with Janus's security detail. A Providence herald and former Secret Service agent by the name of Nolan Cassidy. Intel describes him as diligent and inquisitive, and we cannot risk that he contradicts our story to his employer.
Seems workable.
I certainly hope so. Everything depends on this next move, 47. You made this our fight. Now let's even the playing field.
Alright, fun times. So we got all that. Of course, all that. And let's get this popping. It's a gorgeous looking place.
Whittleton Creek, Vermont. On the surface, a picture-perfect suburban dream. Wide roads, golden maple trees, and verdant lawns. Most residents here are white-collar professionals, ranging from university staff to government employees.
Most, but not all. Janus's unpresuming home is protected by a host of bodyguards, and intel shows that the fragile former constant rarely leaves the property.
Nolan Cassidy, on the other hand, roams the neighborhood streets. A recent arrival, the dutiful Providence Herald, is busy making threat assessments and settling in with his security team.
Now remember, this is about more than just revenge. Janus is the key to bring down Providence. So get in there and find us a lead.
Good luck, 47.
Alright. I'd be looking snazzy.
47. I've marked your map with several points of interest. We're running this mission with very little upfront intel, but these locations could provide clues to help you obtain the information we need. Good luck.
These are the best muffins I ever had. I'm supposed to meet a client for a house show today, but I can't stop eating. Maybe you know him, Mr. Nolan Cassidy?
Can say that I do.
Well, he's interested in the Schmidt house down the road. You know, the one that police shut down after the, well...
A realtor with a taste for the sweet things in life is in Whittleton Creek to show a house to Nolan Cassidy. It looks like he's stuck at a local muffin stand at the moment. It would be a shame to keep Cassidy waiting, wouldn't it?
not really from around here, Senor. I don't know anything about that.
I see. Well, never mind. You can wait a little longer. I need to squeeze a couple more of these beauties down.
Well, give me a morphine.
Hola, Senor. Feel free to taste one of our sample muffins.
Give me that.
Ellen's muffins.
Hey, I'm not really comfortable with your proximity right now.
I don't know how I'm supposed to get your outfit, love.
Hi there. Welcome to Granny. We guarantee that you'll never reach for us.
Is that a... Please.
Cassidy is certainly keeping a close watch on Janus. I'm willing to bet those surveillance tapes hold interesting information.
Locate surveillance tapes. Locate surveillance tapes. Locate surveillance tapes. Where are the... If I knock this sucker out, can I hide him anywhere? Nope. Maybe in the back. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. Knew it. NPCs can spot you. Really? That's realistic.
Cassidy is certainly keeping a close watch on Janus. I'm willing to bet those surveillance tapes hold interesting information.
So, the surveillance tapes are probably up in there. Top floor, eh? I'm pretty sure it's in this house. I'm gonna knock out that guy, take his uniform. Which way is he facing? I'm gonna get caught. Give me this. Head back in the bush. Okay, yeah, so he stays there long enough for me to climb up the ladder. I still want to take his outfit just in case, though.
Oh?
Nothing. Is that it? Oh, this is Cassidy's bodyguard? I'm gonna hide you so far away from the... Is he outside? Yeah, he's outside. Okay. Where's the gun? Oof, look good. I like the suit a lot better there. Anyway, it doesn't matter. Right, so I can like climb up and these guys won't, yeah, they won't recognize me. All right, good. Tapes. What are the tapes? Hello? You gorgeous place of equipmentness. Missing surveillance tape. You sit. So I gotta find the tape and then bring it back here. So I did all that for nothing. What is this? Oh, well, you got it. Well, shite. Anything else here? Nope. Not going out that way. Going down the ladder. Yeah, so we got a point of interest over there. Come on. So, why isn't Cassidy's guards allowed here? Let me find another way to get over there. Excuse me. What do you...
Your house is so beautiful. I'm really impressed with all the wonderful things you have here. I wish my husband would let me have that much art inside the house. But he can't smell. He doesn't appreciate it the same way I do.
Here's the clue. What I see the clue. I also need to find that. Where are the bloody surveillance tapes? Hold on. Are they way over there? There's Cassidy.
You are such a fool! All you had to do was remember the gas, flip some marbles, and shoot into the dark.
Oh, the tapes are in here.
Hey, you guys haven't been talking around the frog habitat behind the house, have you?
No.
Oh, okay, great. It's just that, well, I saw one on a...
All right. Can I climb somewhere? Climb into the window. Ooh. Hello, love. What the tapes? Ooh, those are very... That's break glass. Okay. What tape's that? Tapes. Where were the tapes? Tapes. Oh, that's a mine. Are they on the bottom floor? Pretty sure they're on the bottom floor. They are. Alright, so who's gonna see? Split case again. Why you do that? Wow, that's a very nice bathroom. I did. Need another way down.
Of some sort. The note mentions another house. Perhaps Cassidy is using one of the vacant buildings as a base of operations, 47. A letter from Janus to someone called Zoe. It looks like a draft and is full of explicit descriptions of how unhappy Janus is with Zoe and his sister having been appointed chairwomen of the Ark Society. I've heard that name before. This is a good find, 47.
Were you there? Bugger all. Okay, now I need to review. Violence type. Wait, Cassidy's here. I don't know if I can. It'd be dangerous to attempt to kill him here. Not to mention, he'll recognize me as not one of his own.
Assigned the role to the Washington twins. The partners saw their idea. outlandish futuristic dealings rather than conservation. They are not representative of what the society was built for.
I understand your concern. Rest assured, I will be watching them closely.
Very well. It seems we have a lot to discuss when we meet soon.
Agreed. Until then.
Excellent, 47. This recording confirms that Janus is planning to meet with the Constant. This is just the sort of thing we're looking for.
I knew it. Window of opportunity has passed. What? That can happen? Heh. I didn't know that. House for sale. That's passed. Apparently, that's kind of sad. Schmidt property. That'd probably be a vantage point for a sniper or something. Of course.
Janice's oddball nurse is at it again.
Oh, yeah, the bird guy.
I think he comes early, just to chat with the birds. Spend more time with them than he does with Janice.
A couple of weeks ago, I walked past him, and I have to tell you, he gets into some pretty personal stuff with those animals.
So Janice has an appointment with a male nurse every Saturday. He is down feeding the birds by the creek at the moment. Sounds like a good way inside Janice's house.
That's right, B.
Here's his opinion on Janice. Let's just say it's not exactly overwhelmingly positive.
Well, cranky old men don't tend to be very likable. Maybe if you don't get along with the elderly, stay away from a career where you make personal house calls for them.
Why are you here?
Hi there.
Can I hide in this grass? Can't even access that grass. Huh? Oh, I've got an idea.
Exciting.
If he walks over here, I should be able to knock him out.
You guys, you're just so chill. Not like Janice. I have never met a man so full of bile. I mean, I'm just trying to help him. And he's behaving like a complete ass. All right, I better go. You know, it's like he knows that I know that he's hiding something, and he's enjoying that I can't figure out what it is. I know it sounds crazy because he looks like any fragile old man. I think, no, I'm sure he's messing with me.
You'd better not come over here.
No need to worry.
Exactly. You think I'm insane? Of course I'm gonna stay right here.
Oh, why is this happening to me? Me today of all days.
Don't turn around. 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 That what? Huh? No. Alright, so you gotta ring the bell to bring him over here. Alright. Totally fine with that. Now. How the heck am I gonna kill him? Just in case if someone comes in here. Wait, did I miss anything over there? Oh. Janice, I'm coming, bruh. Ooh, I may need to drop all these guns, though. Hold on. I'm probably going to need to drop these, but we shall see. Please don't frisk.
Busy, sir.
I knew it.
Oh, man. Where's that house again?
Nope, not dropping them here. Screw it, let's just drop them here. Might as well, eh? Drop. Actually, I'm gonna drop all these in that little house over there. Right here. So I don't want guards to come and take him from me. Especially my silence pistol.
I don't need medical attention right now, but it's good to know that there's a professional around.
Heh, yeah. Professional at killing, love. This is a gorgeous bloody place. I would not mind living here.
Listen, sir, there's no drama. I just need to check your pockets if you want to pass. Just relax. You'll be on your way in a sec. All right. Good job, sir. Thank you.
Good job.
The regular guy is indisposed. I'm here to take care of Mr. Janus.
All right. Just ring the doorbell. Someone will be with you in a moment.
Sign of that Lafayette guy yet? Never mind.
I'm right here.
Who are you? Where's Lafayette?
He's not well.
Hopefully it's something serious. I wouldn't mind if Lafayette was replaced permanently. He's an insufferable bore with a room temperature IQ. But if you're the new guy, you'll need to be on time. I have a busy schedule, you know. You have a very distinct face, my friend. Eastern European, am I right? But more than that, a refined mix of color. sculptures. You look almost like an artist's rendering of the perfect man. I knew a man once. A doctor. He would have found you quite interesting, I think.
You know, the work you do is just as important as the doctor's. Can I get your number?
Back to this thing. I'll just spend a few minutes with the inhaler to fill my system with as much oxygen as possible before we proceed to the bathroom for the health check itself.
Well, while Mr. Janus fills his lungs, I'd like a quick word with you. Please, come with me.
Follow Gunther.
All right, new guy. I know this looks like a relaxed operation, but I run a tight ship. Nobody gets alone time with Janus unless I know them, and I don't know you. So here's what I'll do. I'm going downstairs to run a security check on you. It should only be a few minutes. In the meantime, you wait in the study. We'll lock the doors and my men will make sure you don't accidentally wander off. I'm sure you understand. Please, wait in there.
Forty-seven, you have to find a way out of there. I can't possibly construct a viable ID for you in time. I'll have Miss Hall remotely interfere with their search, but we can't keep it up for long.
Come on, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. I've got the window.
Well, that was certainly an interesting turn of events. Still, no rest for the wicked, 47. You could probably slip back inside and give Janus his health check while his bodyguard is busy. Just be mindful of the patrolling guards.
Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. Hello? I'm gonna screw this up, I know I am.
One of Janus's old microfilms. It might contain important information. All you need now is to find a device to read it on.
Young people and their strange workouts.
Eh? Oh, I can talk. Okay.
I'm back. I suggest we go to the bathroom now.
All right. Let's go then.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Hurry up, old man. We've got 2 minutes and 44 seconds left to do this. Crap, how is this? Bro, there's no way in hell. Never mind, there is a way in here. Old man. Old man. Sweet God. Oh my. Ooh, he makes me mad. Come on. Move, old man. God damn it! Okay, where's it saved? Man, you're right, little git, aren't you?
Microfilms. It might contain important information. All you need now is to find a device to read it on.
I'm back. I suggest we go to the bathroom now.
All right. Let's go then.
Bro, you've got a very nice bathroom. I mean, too many windows, honestly, but... Oof. Can I hide his body somewhere in here? Doesn't look like it.
Nicely done, 47. It's time for Janus to pay for his crimes.
You know...
Nope. What was that weird little sucker thing?
Finally, an end to Janus. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like him. Still. We are close now, 47.
Give me the... Give it.
Listen, I swear I have a license for it. I just don't bring it.
Alright, now I need that last little clue right there. Is there a thing that I can use to kill Cassidy? All of these ones, apparently. Where is that? It was way back there.
Stuff the holes, and then you blow up the tunnel system so it collapses. Look it up on YouTube.
Sir, if the American police force was a reasonable guy, you would be all the better. I'm pretty sure if people didn't think about the law.
Of course you have to stand there.
Hey, wouldn't you like to come out to the stand and join us? Giving away all these wonderful muscles.
Oh, I'd love to, my darling, but I've got to do some sewing. Janus has a dressing gown that needs to be touched up.
You seem to have so many things going on, Mrs. West. How
Area was compromised? What? Is he talking about Back of Genius's place? I think, is this upstairs or is this downstairs? Upstairs. Ooh, ooh.
Come on, looks like the garden is all clear. Over.
Oh, so that's a bloody security guard. Ooh.
Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Your eyes open. Here, I know. Understood.
A ceremonial robe of some sort, with a note from Janus attached. The note is interesting. Janus has asked Helen to do a few repairs on the robe before he leaves for his annual trip. He even put a date there. This is valuable information, 47. Good work, 47. We now know Janus is meeting with the Constant at an event related to the Ark Society. And we have an approximate date as well. I think that's all we're going to get.
We're close to the finish line. It's time to end this.
Bro, this is actually a pretty cool little outfit here. I like it. Okay, so now I just need to kill Noli.
Have a nice day.
I come inside, bruh. Oh. What did we? Yeah, nope. Hey.
Glad you could make it.
What? Who? Are you talking to me? I mean, you're glad I could. Oh, wait, this house. It's got some stuff that I could use. Pick up all my guns and stuff again. That's the for sale. Oh, look, there he is.
Oh, geez, darling, I'm so hungry. Have you seen those beautiful patties back there? And Mr. Wilson just keeps standing behind the grill, even though there's clearly no more gas on it.
I know, it's weird. Why doesn't he go grab a new canister? I'm telling you, these new folks are strange. Did you see that Cassidy guy snooping around here? He's been looking at the party 3 times already. Why not just go inside? It's open to everyone.
Yeah, it's strange, all right. Oh, maybe he's a vegan.
The Wilsons are throwing a barbecue and everyone's invited. It sounds like Nolan Cassidy has some interest in the party as well, but for some reason, he's unwilling to go inside. Maybe you can help fix whatever's wrong in there, 47.
I got you.
I don't trust a man who can't eat a rare steak.
Obtainable propane tank.
Why do you ever care about his food, Al? You should take this more serious. They're our neighbors. If they have secrets, we have a right to know them.
What?
The Wilsons? Sounds like a made-up name if you ask me.
Alright, Ruben, you got an interesting look on stuff, don't you? Yep. Paint tank.
I say, let the old man smoke. Have you seen that oxygen tank here in Vincent, you know? When you can't breathe to help the world run, probably not why.
I do it. Propane tank. If you could just put that up here.
Oh. Wow.
Things are coming on a bit strong.
It's good to know the kind of
I just don't feel the same.
I have to start sleeping.
Back off. Will you look at this? The furniture looks brand new.
Well, they did just move here recently.
People normally don't buy
furniture. See upstairs. Yep.
Oh, hi. I'm on my way out. Bye.
Bye.
Please, no.
Right. Pick up a... Can I hide him somewhere? Yep. Come here. There we go. Why did I go up that way?
All around here.
So
good day to you, sir.
Stop prattling on and let you all enjoy the barbecue. Please don't be shy. Come up and introduce
Hi.
Yourself.
We're you want to try something different?
Wow. Do I feel special?
No, thank you.
Hey, what's your name? Marino, you, the server. Hello? Anyone there? Hello. It's my house.
Pardon me. Can I offer you a little treat?
Uh-oh.
I just can't.
All right,
Cheers.
Folks. Sure. Psst. Care to try something? Special.
Did I?
Nolan Castle.
Thank you.
That's all right. Hello. Can I tempt you with a little snack?
That doesn't make sense.
Let's hope he likes his food, 47.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hurry up, Noli.
There's an open
Look,
spot.
If it be left or right here. Start serving people, all right?
I'm serving.
So, what's good here?
I hear it's all to die for, Mr. Cassidy. Excuse me. Care for a snack?
What in the world? Thanks, I guess.
Don't mention it.
Thank you very much.
restroom better be vacant.
Leave.
Oh, okay. You need to see a doctor. Now.
Wow.
Hi there. Care for
a
taste?
Oh, shit. You are not okay.
They're both a bit too flashy.
Huh?
Cheers.
Okay.
Hey, hey, you sick. Okay, you really should see a doctor.
Okay. No, I'm sorry. Do you need some help there?
Crap, can't close the door. Dang. Okay, I was really like, you better not walk in here.
And that is Nolan Cassidy taken care of. Both targets are confirmed killed.
All that remains now is to find the information we came for, and then get out of here.
I did that, though.
All mission objectives are completed. 47, once you've left Whittleton Creek, I will notify Providence of our discovery.
In the meantime, we'll go over the clues you found. Once we've located the constant, we'll make our final move.
You make it sound so easy.
Who's to say it's not, love? Ooh, a limo. Charles Blake the Third. Why is that a rare? Do people not like completing the story missions?
The Ark Society. One of Providence's more obscure outfits.
I've heard whispers. A survivalist club for the global elite. Billionaires preparing for a global collapse. And now we know the Constant will attend their next gathering. So where is it?
That's the catch. The report is redacted. No names, no location.
So it's a dead end. I can't track them, not without ICA backup.
Now, I'm no big shot analyst, but it seems to me Janus was the Ark Society's founder, so chances are they'll want to pay their respects in private.
Track the coffin. Worth a shot.
You're right.
It comes back in flashes. Fear, anger, but like it happened to someone else.
Your gift and your curse. What they did to you. Well, I spent a long time feeling guilty about that. Now, I wonder who got the better deal.
Yes, found something.
What are we looking at?
The ass end of nowhere. But this is where Janus's remains were shipped to. Our choice for a final resting place, wouldn't you say?
Not bad. So we stake it out. Await the next gathering. Then we waltz in and kidnap one of the world's most powerful men. Without ICA backup.
Like I said, it's a long shot.
We'll take it.
Who? Alrighty. I'm gonna end this here. I thank you all for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe and all that good stuff. And I shall see you all in the next one. Peace.